This is a 60-inch wide jet black wool. The weave and color of this is just beautiful. I've always loved a nice solid black wool, but this particular one is a 20-ounce weight, and it has this beautiful coarse weave to it, which means that this wool isn't going to tear, as some of the wools do tear. Not that that's a bad thing. Sometimes that's exactly what you're looking for your project. But this one, it's not going to be as susceptible to that. Now, this is an 80-20 blend, 80% wool, 20% nylon. The thing with a blend is a lot of people find traditional 100% wool to be kind of itchy or irritating to their skin. And when you have the blend, it doesn't always do that. The 20% nylon in there is going to help cut down on that. So you're going to get the same classic beautiful look of 100% wool and the same exact feel. You won't even be able to tell the difference, but without that itch that sometimes drives people crazy. This does have, again, a beautiful weave to it. I'm going to bring you right up close so you can get a look at that. I just love this one. I might have to get a little to take home with me today because you can see there it has that nice coarse weave. It really, if there are any vintage sewing enthusiasts, this would be a beautiful vintage winter coat. Add a little fur around the cuffs and around the neck, and you'll be giving Elizabeth Taylor a run for her money. Now, this is available online by the yard. It's also available, you can buy a swatch, so if you want to kind of look at it, feel it. But keep in mind when you're ordering your yardage that anything over 3 yards will be discounted. So the more you buy, the more you're going to save. So I would buy as much as you can in one big go. Now, this is a wool that we can reorder. So if we're running low on yardage, we can reorder more of it. So I suggest you get a swatch or some yardage today.